parts where she was really belting it out.
But it was great.
All right, we'll come back. It's on air. Hockey doesn't start with a face-off, and it doesn't end with a buzzer. It starts with a passion that's been passed on, a calling that never ceases. It's the feeling you get when you first get onto the ice. And it's the feeling that lasts far on the buzzer.
The love of the game that connects us all starts early with Timbits Hockey, which is one of the most proud supporters of 3,000 Timbits Hockey players in Toronto.
She swims by, she'll never be the king of the world.